hello, guess who's back? Yes, it is I, the great Dr. Bright. Sorry for having to disappear for a short while, but I am back. And I have no idea if anyone else is back either. I'm probably just on my own, but that's fine. Because then that means I can get away with murder. Amongst other things. Hey, what? Why was I starving to death? Okay, so got 7 out of you. Why is none of the fox parks doing their job? I need you to build the assembly line, please. So confused. Why are none of my fox parks doing their job? They're just walking around, they're not doing their fucking job. Alright, buddy. Get your ass to work. You too. Get your ass to work. All these communist animals are doing their jobs. Wait in the cook. What? Fuck. There we go. Correctly. I think there. Oh, there's more cop. More of this ore over here. Sweet. I need so fucking much of this shit. Next time I'm leveling up, I'm increasing my storage. Oh wait, not storage, stamina. I got plenty of storage. I just need stamina to be better. Why did I think that? Anyways, it's me being faster is much better than what I'm doing now. Okay, let's see, how much of this shit do I have? A shit ton. Doesn't matter. I need a shit ton more. I think probably after I finish this, I'll have enough for the assembly line, I think. Hopefully. There we go. I hate having to wait for my stamina bar to go up. And my weapon is damaged. Come on. You got this. Destroy the boulder. There we go. Just left. Okay. So hold on. Boom. Put half there. Ah, I already took it out of my inventory. Good. Because I need 100 of those fucking bars. Which is left over here? Okay, so you're about to finish too. Then all I have to do is worry about this paladin fragments, and then I'll be good. And boom. Now I'll have plenty of the bars. Quickly head over to the other base so I can fix my pickaxe. Hey, get the fuck out of my sight, bitches. Ooh, I need you. Gladly. Get a bunch of these. Because it fucking recipe requires so fucking many. Let me see, are you still doing deforestation? Yes, you are. My goodness. This deer truly loves deforestation. I forgot I gave the wolf the ability to use electricity. We're not gonna question that. Just how much fragments I'm gonna need. Wow, that was shit. Oh, hey, Hatchet. Aren't you supposed to be streaming soon? Or am I wrong? I don't understand time zones well. B. base. It's turning nighttime, which means everyone's gonna fall asleep. I am live. I'm waiting for a viewer to show up before starting the game. Oh. It's a I see. You're probably waiting for the bookworm. Okay, so just how much do I need? I am now a new Colossus, so I want to not be alone while watching Open Slate. Yeah, okay. Oh shit, I only need 3 Palladium Fragments. It's great. Well, I just found all the Palladium Fragments I need. That was easy. I might do a raid while waiting for these guys to finish. I've been streaming the whole series. I am into that. Yeah. Here we go. Yeah, I'm almost done getting the fucking materials needed. Jesus Christ. Alright. Now I just gotta figure out where the fucking raid thing is. Oh. What the fuck is going on? Hi. How are you guys? I have not seen those NPCs before. Sorry for coming to kind of kidnap you before I leave. Yep. Look, I'm hiring them, okay? They get free food. That's their form of hiring. There we go. I captured all of them. Take care of your stream, and that's not how that works. If they fit in a foul ball, they are pals. Yeah. Oh yeah, catchers leveled up before. While fighting together, neutral pals drop more items when defeated. I'm sorry. Are you telling me I get more loot with this fucker? I just want you to notice, but the scavengers in the wild zones are free. You can just take them. I have like 10 of them. There it is. So let's go ahead and... and level up. As of yet. You're saying we should go this way, Ketras. I will follow. Don't drown, Ketras. Stick to the path. Oh god, lag. Which way should we go? You say this way? Alright. Let's go. Oh, look! People! You coming, Ketras? Ketras. Not very smart. You come in, Ketras? Oh, there you go. Oh god, yeah, you come in the ball now. Levels, since they're lowest in the party group. Okay, so we went over here. Or is this towards the beginning? I have no fucking clue. You are walking under the water. I mean, I guess that's one way of swimming. Oh, here's the boss's area. Oh my gosh, it's a depresso. Oh my gosh, you can set him on fire? Okay. Yeah! Oh, come on! Awesome! The fuck do the manuals do? Like they contain secret amazing technologies, it's used to gain a few technology points. Okay. High quality workbench. So I guess I can make a crossbow. Yeah, I'll stick to being a hunter. The bow and arrow. Until I can make a gun. Alright, let's make this faster. Hopefully by now. Hopefully, I'll have enough now to build. I think that's enough. I'm not sure. Nope. So fucking close, but no. Oh, wait, that's right. I forgot I have the second one going. Please. Please be a good amount. I think that exactly makes 100. I think that exactly makes 100. Or my math is wrong. I don't know. Yeah, my math's wrong. But that's fine. Because right here, we're gonna put it right next to this. Boom! Now upgrade my base as well as crane assembly line. Required generating electricity. Well, don't worry. I got someone who can generate the electricity for me. Did not mean to put that there. God damn it. Okay. Just now good. So now. Boom. Okay. So I need to build a new bed. How do I not have enough? Whatever. I don't give a shit. There. That should be enough fiber. Electricity. Okay, so now what I think I'll do now is that I need to go down there. And mine a shit ton of those palladium fragment shits by the lakes so I can make a shit ton of spheres. There they are. Learned flare arrow. Okay. Wait, what? Oh yeah, doom mud. Woohoo, miss me, bitch. Miss me, bitch. Oh god. It's not the direction I wanted you to go. Ha! You hit a tree, you dumb fish. He keeps aiming on other shit. We're trying to fire arrows. Neil. No, god fucking damn it. Bullshit. I accidentally dodged into it. Oh well. At least I didn't lose my shit. Electricity. Oh, that's a good amount of electricity. Get up the fucking thing. Thank you. You see, here's the thing, bud. I'm back. But with revenge. That's right, bitch. Get set on fire. You really aren't hurting Catrice that much. Well, Catrice is just literally beating the living fuck out of you. Awesome. Caught another one. Grab a shit ton of that. There's so many of these I have to grab. Yeah, soon catchers will be at a good level as long as everyone else in my party. Thank you. It will not take them long. Is that monkey drowning over there? Well, not my problem. How many do I got so far? I got a shit ton. Oh, God. Lag. Out of that, okay. For the time being, do not open inventory. Oh, sweet. I'll gladly take that. Hmm. There's so much lag. Maybe it's just too many of these fucking pals spawning all at once. They just can't fucking handle it. Which is fine. I can beat the lag. So who is leaving these palospheres out, just laying on the ground? I mean, I'll gladly take them, but why are you just abandoning your palospheres? You need them. It is night time, aka death time. How am I not getting cold? I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make it so I don't have much room left. That way I have a shit ton of palladium fragments. Regular egg? Yes, regular egg. There we go, now I'm cold. Might not be enough. I will scour the beach for more, just in case. What in the fuck are you? Hold on, what is this? You are rare! You are so insanely rare. Why won't you get inside the ball? Please stay in the ball. Noxes are so insanely rare to get. Oh, and I managed to get one. Fucking hell. It's, well, I mean, it is a fish, I think. Wait, no, that's an, why is the elephant sleeping underwater? What the fuck? Why are there multiple elephants sleeping underwater? It's almost done, which is good. Oh, I can't be cold anymore. It's almost day. Bitch. Was a rare, another rare one, but nope, it was just the regular bird. Let's see. Should be many fragments left after we get all of them. I can make a bunch of pal spheres if I can remember how to get the fuck back to base. What the fuck is that glowy blue thing in the distance? Okay. And it's day. Even though it doesn't look like it, it's day now. Okay, so this beach is a lot bigger than I thought it was. I have no idea what the star is. probably where sprockets are supposed to be or something, but I kind of handled the electric organ problem. For now. One only had 9. Why is the elephant on the side of the cliff? You're playing a dangerous game, elephant. I have no idea how many more of these I have left. Oh. This being the last one. Pull up the menu. There we go. I don't know why that's so glitchy. Head back to base. If I can even find it. Thanks for flame organs. And I made it all the way back to base. Easy peasy without dying. I am the best at doing whatever the fuck bullshit I'm doing. It is still charging that. Interesting. What's the percentage at now? 67%. So my guess is that both these are, well, one's done, the other isn't. Let's go ahead and dump shit in here. Where did that come from? Okay, so yeah, that should be everything for now. Assemble them. All right. So what's needed? I need a high quality hot spring and a weapon assembly line. Okay. Okay, good. Lag stopped coming and happening in here. That's good. Production needs electricity to produce this item at a faster pace. Okay. Group lumbering efficiency of pals. Honey cold hot springs at level 31. I'm not getting there anytime soon. Weapon assembly line needs electricity, but produces weapons and ammunition at a faster pace. Requires pal with handiwork trait. Okay. Lamp. Okay, so we can basically, we got infinite spheres now. Well, not infinite spheres, but enough to make it a shit ton of spheres. And we're gonna assemble the line. What can Nox do? So I know it's rare and says to get it. Just seeds. Really? Kuduri will find together applies dark damage to player attacks. Wow. It was practically worthless. What I'll do now is I'll empty most of my inventory. I want to do some breeding to get some other pals. Alright. Ready. Let's head on over to the other base and figure out what the fuck to do from there. Because even I don't know what the fuck to do now. I wonder if anyone is still in chat, or am I, or is my stream dead? Which is fine either way. I'm just curious. I have 2 stone. I throw at my balls to become woman. Because that's how transgender surgery works. Any more of that is good. And another fixie in here, so I get more items. I guess now what I could do is probably just explore. Caught it. Wait, hold on. I never beat that Nightwing. This way. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna take on that Nightwing. So that will give us a lot of experience. It'll help us level up a lot quicker, get the new items I need to get in order to increase the base some more. Then maybe challenge Terrain Syndicate Tower. I'm not sure if I'll do it tonight. Probably not. I'll probably do it when I stream this again. And I have no idea when I will stream this again. Done. Oh, they're all done. I can help out, do just one mega sphere. Towards this direction. I think that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna start taking down bosses. And maybe trying to catch them. Especially now that I got the Giga Sphere. Get over the fucking rock. There we go. So around here. So, oh, wait. Nope. Okay, so towards this direction. Is that it? That's it. Shoot it! Shoot it down! Why is it only aiming for me? You're being bombarded! Bullshit. Thank you. Come on. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Okay. Fucking lag, please. Alright, so I increased my stamina, so I should be able to run longer. Requires two, okay. still a sphere. Decal gun set? Okay. Get out of here. Come on. Out. Thank you. Don't know why it's taking so long. Defeated that boss. Haven't been beaten Grintail. Okay, so I can fly over there. And then get Grintail. What's this? Alright, so now we need to go back to base. So I can teleport. Because once I get that, I can do the pal condenser and get stronger pals. I think. I don't know how to. How a condenser even works. But anyways, that bear was a fucking piece of shit for only wanting to target me. How the hell is he gonna get up here? I'm just wanting to see how far away I can get from Dire Howl. How the fuck? Yeah. How? I'm waiting. How the fuck? He just teleported. Gosh, yes, I just wanted to grab it. Grab three more of those. Basically, just grab the three and fucking damn. I like destroying these rocks. They're both putting in the code on how to make the Gigaspheres. That's how it does. Acquire. I can acquire more. Interesting. Anyways, let's make it day, and then I'll go handle the boss. What the fuck? What the hell was I told? This location, I need to get on top of that mountain. Got it. I so got it. Let's climb. Well, this mountain's not that difficult to climb. And there was a pathway up here. Pathways for losers. We must climb up the mountain. So towards this direction. Got it. That grim tail is mine. No fall damage. Ow, fall damage. I spoke too soon. Okay, so it should be close to around here. Where Grimtail's at. So let's go further north. Okay, so they finished the Gigaspheres, which is good. So far, I'm still not seeing Grimtail. Where the fuck the bitch at? Oh, because he's over this way. Why is he in the fucking swamp? Why can't he be in land? That's a memorist. Well, that's a common egg. So I can go ahead and take that. Thank you. Okay. So we should be over here. Hear music. so he's over here. Where the fuck is Crimtail? Oh, there you are, buddy. You gonna try wounding Crimtail? That is not a wise idea. Get sat on, bitch. You missed. Haha, bitch. Come on, Catchers. Oh, Catchers dodged. Catchers knows how to dodge, unlike my other pals. I wonder why I still have so much health. Surprise, bitch. Another boss down. Alrighty. So yeah, there should be a teleporter around over here. Phew. So that's two bosses down. I was able to beat thanks to Catress. Probably on top there. I could try finding Mamorest. Probably get my ass kicked, but I can try. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Surprisingly, I didn't take fall damage. Okay, I'm hearing that glowing shit again. Goodness, I increased my stamina. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You're almost there, you're almost there. Almost there. No! What the hell? All you had to do was on top the fucking ledge. How difficult was that? Shiny. Yeah.
Surprise, bitch.
And you're mine. Lucky diet lover. That's two good things. Just like that, boom! I increased my map. Increased the capture power. So my capture power will be way better now. So is there any big opening on my map, or no? So now let's go ahead and go back to base. Probably because I don't have enough stone. Boom. That's a good amount of spheres. Okay. Really ought to make a small feed bag. That way I don't have to, like, feed myself or my pals. I'll just automatically do it. I don't know why I didn't make one. Why have I not made one yet? Alright, so let's go make a small feed bag so I don't have to do that anymore. You live for now. They already produce them? Jesus Christ. Okay, so still traveling by wolf is better. Where's the fucking... There it is. key is stored somewhere. Hey, I got the gold key. Oh, there we go. Silly as it is, we can actually make it faster. Fuck you. This will take so fucking long. However, it's all fucking worth it. Means I can make more balls. Yes, I had to say balls like that. Don't doubt my power with me being rather stupid. Oh, this is taking so long. If I let this cheap fucking fierce fang shit. Okay. Almost there. Yes! Boom. No, I'll eat that. Okay, yeah, I think I'll be good on spheres for a while. It's a real question. Okay, for one, I want to know what comes out of that egg. That's one. Well, actually showing a map where the Syndicate Tower is. Or am I gonna have to look that up? Imagine it being right in here somewhere. If I get my ass kicked by the Syndicate people, then yeah, that makes sense. There is one glitch I want to try, though. No, I won't try the glitch. I can always re-challenge it to get the glitch, try out the glitch. And they already finished the Palace Spheres. Jesus Christ. Those guards work quickly. why I'm hearing fight music. Let's see, what is it? What is it? Something useless. Well, I mean, it completed the XP thing, so. Oh shit, that's right. A silo. Place improved playing speed, place in 1-1 has no additional effect. Oh! Ow, you bitch! So now I need to go back to the other base. And literally make another one of those. I did not know I can make one of those. As well as I need to one that improves, you know, everything. I'll probably go to bed first. So close. There we go. Let's make it daytime so they don't stop working. In my inventory, I have plenty of spheres. Jesus. Alright, let's see. What the fuck? I'm out of stone? How am I so low on stone? Alright, the pal spheres. Well, that's fine. And there we go. I now have enough to make the silo. Oh wait, no, I need more fiber. This may take a while. Jesus Christ. There was a clicking sound that came from my fucking... It came from my fucking... It's hard to put it into words, but it came from my, AC. That's, why am I having so much trouble saying AC? Yeah, it came from my AC. I thought it was something else. I'm not going to use the axe on the fucking... Why is it so odd to get fiber? I have to cause so much deforestation to get fucking fiber. Can't run, but I can walk fast. Let's avoid that right now. Probably two more trees, and I'll be good to put another silo. Actually, just one more tree, really. Let's put it right there. Actually, I'm curious to see how fast they actually do start building. Actually. Did crossbow? Ancient civilization parts and more ingots. Not sure, do I have enough to make 20? Doubt it. No. But I can grab more right here. I guess I'll just dump a bunch of shit in the power condenser. Now farming should be sped up. Okay, so it's in there already. That, and I basically go and get more ancient civilization parts over at the other base. Like, no problem at all. There, just go over there. Honestly, increasing the powers of my pals, you know, actually, I have so much wood and I can constantly get more wood. I should probably fortify my bases with like walls and shit. I literally should do that. That way they will stop attacking. And I'll do the hardest one first. Which would be this one. That's right, I needed ancient hearts, so I just need 5 ancient civilization parts. Alright, now I just get a head on back over here to the other base. And just wait for the iron ore to smelt. Yes. I was actually trying to swing out of my pickaxe, but I guess that works. Forgetting to make the goddamn small feed bag. So I guess there's another thing I gotta work on. Because literally, once this hits 20... Oh, come on. Oh, are you coming to finish your friend's job? Why are they so adamant on destroying the boulders instead of the free boulders over there? Are you fucking kidding me? You barely did anything. 100%, which is good. Now that I actually think about it, where else in technology are other items that I probably didn't unlock yet? I don't remember you telling me this, but good thing Twitch remembers. Well, happy 50th anniversary. Yeah, I don't know why they set it for now. I need to unlock this. As well as this. Because the Twitch anniversary stream is tomorrow. So I don't know why they're putting that now. It's the Twitch be weird. Okay, so prison kindling efficiency. Okay. You. Proves watering efficiency. Proves in gathering efficiency. Maybe time zones, yeah. One, I need you. And you. Okay. I can now make my new machine. Behold its power. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm basically gonna be smart and put a fucking workbench here so I'll stop work running all the way back over there. Okay, small feedback. Fiber. Fiber. Yes. I need the small feed bag desperately. That way I don't have to constantly worry about feeding myself. They haven't fixed yet. There's still lag. Okay. There we go. And here it is. Select base PAL. Huh. I don't have enough. Okay, so... So I do have you. No, I didn't mean to do that. God damn it. Because you got Lucky and Musclehead. You got Swift. Blood of the dragon, I guess. We don't want aggressive or coward. Begin. Now as you use this essence of vanisher, sure you wish to proceed. Yes. Please. Now as become stronger, thanks to noble sacrifices, companions. Musclehead. Okay, so what the fuck did that do? What? How many dire howls do I have? One, two, three, four. Okay. came so confused. What did it do? I built a machine and I don't know how to use it. It's not going to take long to build this at all. Okay. You stand on this side. I'm being smart right now and placing a defense. I like to see people get into my base now. By the way, is Hatchet still streaming? This thing's here. Jesus, more wood. I'm watching both of you now. Ah. Just noticed that you dropped a shitload of crap. I'll gladly take it all. Alright. I will now continue to build my wall. What the fuck was that? Okay, it was the rock. I thought I was under attack. Wall is being built. This truly is America. Or Germany after World War II. Either or. G2 real. Gosh. Yeah, I'd like to see anyone. I know it says, like, oh, someone can break it and get inside. Who would even try at this point? They would die before they could break the wall. There we go. Yeah, after I build the wall for this place, I think the next thing I should work on is the stuff now boost shit. God damn it. No, not wooden gate. I already got one of those. You know what, Bookworm? Donald Trump is definitely jealous about how great my base's wall is. Because my wall actually keeps people out. What? Why are you bonking me? Am I wrong? Also, are you telling Hatch all the shit I'm saying right now? Because the wall is just being Biden has been making steps toward building it. Nope. Well then Biden's also jealous. Anyways. We're busy shooting fascists. Oh my god. Oh, his concentration. Hit the wrong key. Also true, you know, as how he has also offered to bring Trump in to help make border policy. Yeah. They should have just brought me in. I would have made the whole better. I'm sorry. There are two evils, but only just barely. Just a random small Twitch streamer and YouTuber. Yeah, and just building the wall. I swear, if me saying that is the one thing that gets me canceled, after everything else I've done, I would laugh. I wouldn't even be upset. I would just laugh. Oh yeah, after my Twitch stream, I will be streaming on Fansly, by the way, book. Oh shit, I wasn't supposed to say its actual site name. Whoops, oh well. Oh, here we go. Wait a minute. Just line this up correctly. It ain't perfect, but nobody can get in. I think I'll start here or here. Or there. Other flame cauldron. I need more flame organs. More fountains need more POW fluid. I don't even know how to make cement. Or where to get beautiful flowers. I already got a silo. What the fuck are you guys doing? Will you guys quit breaking boulders? You know what? I think what would be best right now is I just build another wall at the other base and then take a little break and do the fan the blue Twitch stream. Ain't nobody getting in. Man, I love Catrice's ability. I'm not sure if he knows Bookworm, but when Catrice is out, I get double the items dropped with things I kill. Ooh, nice. Yeah. So I'm glad I hatched Catrice. So Catrice is part of the party now. God, I forgot how bad of a base I placed this at. How the hell am I supposed to make a wall and shit here? Boom. And now time for just walls. Oh, because it's on a hill. Please don't tell me I can walk through here. Well, wait, I got an idea. Boom! Hole covered. Got big brain. I fear as much you couldn't put it in fucking water. Well, I probably won't put walls towards the water because they don't come through water, and even then, they'll pretty much drown before hitting land. It's the earliest I can put it on. Now I gotta go up there. I mean, there is a hole there, but you can't walk through it. So they can't get in. Thankfully. Is there a way to disassembly? There we go. It was hard to tell because of the fucking... trees. It's good enough. Damn it. It is hard to do this on a hill. I was very much productive today. Yeah. It's better safe than sorry. kind of hard to see at night. Go ahead and go to the bed. The wall's not looking the greatest, but it is doing better. Boom. Alright, so now I need to go up. Yeah, the door doesn't look the greatest. It don't look the greatest. But it'll do. The other base is more fortified than this one. Actually, you know what I thought? Think about it. It actually would be pretty stupid for me, the stream of Fancy tonight. So I just realized something, Bookworm. I'm streaming at 10 a.m. in the morning, and I'm planning on streaming of Fancy as well tomorrow. Like after 12, so 10 to 12, plus all the way to maybe 2 or 3. Yeah, I'm gonna be fucking dead ass tired. I don't think it would be wise to make myself more tired. Yeah. I think it'd be best to just stick with this. Alright. So, yeah, I don't think I'll do anything else. But, yeah. Well, I built the walls. I think about it. Do I have enough? I have plenty of power fluids over here. And a shit ton of... Okay. Steal your power fluids and flame organs. Wait, actually, now that I think about it. No, I do not have enough ore. Okay, so hold on, how much is needed? Only 20 for both, for the fluids and organs. Okay, so I need some more power fluids. Alright, yeah, get some more. God damn it. Jesus Christ, I zoomed across the screen. Alright. So yeah, let's go ahead and go over here now. So yeah. So basically all I need is a bunch of ore. And I think he can easily handle that. I still don't know what the fuck that machine does. Also, why the fuck am I running when I can go much faster than riding Dire Howl? Or hell, I could have just straight up teleported here to the other base. I don't know why. Honestly, I don't know why I'm going back to the other base as much. I think I'm just using that place as supplies. Need to make something else. The repair bench. So I stopped going all the way over there to repair my shit. Yeah, good thing I came over here. Wait, probably wait till all my stamina is back up. There we go. Even though I'll go over my storage, I have found something interesting bookwise on how to basically still move fast while holding a bunch of shit. Wall. God damn it. And boom. Yeah, probably should keep that open right now. Let's go from farthest to closest. Thanks to Dire Howl, I can still move fast. Yeah, I know, game. I'm weighing too much. I'm fat. I get it. Man, am I glad I discovered this. I decided to see, test it out and whatnot to see if it would actually work. And it works. Oh great, now both of us are on fire. Okay. And boom. Unlock cement? This is like a thing. So now you have to unlock certain ingredients. Yeah, I unlocked it. Okay, so I do not have enough. Got 10 from you. How the fuck? You were funny. I'm not even gonna question it. I need 9. That's all I need. Just 9 more. And I can make what is it? The cauldron. Which improves the fire making speed. Then I guess I'll work on the water fountain for the rest of this. Well, that'll probably be... No, I still got time. Before I have to go to bed. Guess what I could do is that I could just store some more stone. Now I'm gonna need a lot of stone. So I need one more. Oh, that's right. I needed 9, not 8. Why did I think I needed 8? Oh, and why did I leave that door wide open for intruders? Cauldron, then I'll go after the water fountain. And then I think... Oh god, lag. Actually... Okay, so yeah. Now they're producing way quicker. Oh, I got a message from Momo. I wonder what that could be about. It's them reacting about my new artist that I'm working with. That's awesome. I love that. Oh, hold on a minute. What the fuck? What are you sitting on? What are you sitting on? There's nothing there. What? Right now, I'm gonna grab as much stone as I possibly can while they're working on getting me bars. Come with me, Dire Howl. You'll help me on the crusade of stone. Wow, we actually got a good line of stone just light up like this. That's good. Now, will my pickaxe survive this? Doubtful. Man, am I glad to find out that I can still go fast with being over storage. And there we go. Now it's day. Out of curiosity, how much stone did I collect? A lot. Doors. Let me get more stone. Obviously, I don't have enough. As well as I'm probably gonna have to... Yep. Slowly make my way towards the treasure chest. Wait, am I glitching out on a stream? Is that the... Twitch's way of saying go to fuck the bed. Yeah, it's not like that in the game. It's just Twitch doing that, alright. Guess I can worry about the water fountain another time. Sure, I don't know what's it's good for. Okay, there we are. Grim Tail, I caught you. What are you good at? Grim, can I go down? Gathering, that's all you're good for. Wow, you're useless. Come on, keep going.
Alright. Well then, that's quite interesting.
Alrighty. Encoding overload. Consider turning down video settings or... Yeah. Alright. So, I did turn down the resolution. So, hopefully, whenever I stream it again, it should hopefully not be that bad. Fuck off Twitch. I did not tell you to unmute. Piece of shit. There's Hatchet. I had to go through a multitude of multiple VTubers to get to them. So, Bookworm, any last words?
Like, comment, subscribe, and follow Bright for more crimes against animals. Give her money so she can be free of her medical debt.
It's Goofy the Terminator. I'm sorry. That was a terrible joke. were so bad before.
Yeah.
Alright. Bookworm, what raid word should we use? So, yep, just trying to think of something related to stream, but can't think of anything. I know, Bookworm. Our raid words will be... I built a better wall than Biden. It's perfect. Sure. All right, we ready? Make sure everyone is ready and we can continue. All right, in 3, 2, 1.